gotta. Wi-Fi was working perfectly fine like earlier today. Why is it going to shit right now? It's ticking me off. Hear me better?
Lost.
Ow, I'm burning again. Yay.
Lost.
Alchemist area. Okay, how many charges it takes? Sweet spot. Game! Game, quit lying. Liar! Liar! Have it in the perfect spot. Quit freaking lying, dude. Lying. There we go. Yay! Useless anyway. Hey, got my skill up. Okay. Now let's just get going. Okay. Hello, Carlia.
Mercer's been here. I hope we aren't too late.
So yeah, to recap,
Brynjolf,
the Thieves Guild leader, has been stealing
Mercer's
from the guild for years.
We have to catch up to him before it's too late.
And now we're here to kill him.
We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind a few surprises for us.
I like your voice, Carlisle. Why are you the only character with that voice?
Crime is one thing. Murder is another.
Nice try. I can
Mercer
see
will...
this trap. Oh, he got... not really. In a way, he's a traitor, really. He's more so a traitor than he is a tyrant. He's run away from the rest of the guild, and we're tracking him down to kill him, and that he stole from a Daedra, or a, like, I don't know, a supremely powerful base, for two extremely valuable items called the Eyes of the Eyes of the Falmer. Oh, man, a burp. Ooh, yay, ultimate healing. We'll meet him at the end of this, or we'll see a moment of him actually show up in a bit. Again, oh, we're about to see it.
Wait a moment. What's that?
I'm on it, Lass.
Look, there he is. Hey, stop pushing me aside. Look at him.
Damn it, there's no way through.
He's killing off a few Falmer. AKA these blinded snow elves that have become
feral. He's toying with us. He wants
us to
follow.
Even stab him. He just walked up to them and they fall over dead.
We'll be ready.
He's in the distance, so yeah, but... I guess so. He's tiny.
Have you ever seen anything like it in your life, lass?
I've seen Blackreach. That place is bigger.
Imagine the riches hidden within these walls.
There's Palmer.
Whoops. Who's that?
There you are.
The Palmer are blind, so they react mostly to sound, really.
Surprised
they can shoot bows and stuff if they're blind, but. Eh. Be surprised. There's a reason I wanted to do this quest early, because off-screen I actually did a bit of another quest where I had to harvest blood from different types of elves. The Falmer here are the last one. Now I can bring all the blood I've harvested to this one guy so he can open a strange dwarven box. It's weird. Weird game series. Oh, gosh. Where is it? Wow, I actually missed, really. Almost dead. Whoops. Oh! Where did that come from? Okay, gonna have to steer clear of those things. Because those could kill me easily. Whoa. I love how it's just gonna sit there and take it. KO. And dead. Bleh. Oh look, skeevers. E3 rats. E3 to do nothing. Okay, nope, they're gonna attack us.
There you are.
They're rats, they're easily killed.
Give up.
Guide my hand.
Oh yeah, Nocturnal is the one that Mercer Frey stole from, and she is not happy. Yeah, that's all. So there's an opening for this thing somewhere. You gotta find it. Yeah, it's up there. I just gotta find a way up there. Oh, hello. I think we gotta do some... No, I think we just gotta... We just gotta go back up here and go around, I guess. Yep. Seriously. Yes. Now look at this. Fire the message. Oh, it just shot some bolts. I thought those would explode or something, but... Activate the lever, and we have these couple... Oh, no, wait. There's two levers the other place. Find the other lever now. I like how these guys are dressed in this nocturnal armor. It's not broken, it's just I forgot to pull it. Hang on. Oh, that's how I do third person. They're wearing that armor, I'm just wearing this. I don't know, I seem to fit really, but oh, hello. We attracted the attention of an enemy. What kind, though? I think they're stuck up there. Oh, they're up there. They can't hurt us. They're all the way up there. You see them? Oh, they're walking away. Oh, found the other one. Now the door. Probably knock them down from up there by using the shout, but I'm not gonna. I'll just leave them up there. Oh, jeez, gotta be careful. Don't want to get too close to those things. That will spin out way too close. Oh, that's lava. I think I'm timed. Shoot. Ah. I think I am timed on this. Oops. Yep, I'm timed. Gotta go get the other one immediately. It fell down. Shoot, shoot. I think my stage is spinning.
Lost.
Palmer. Don't mind me. Okay, I hate these Falmer because they are so tough. Which ticks me off. Oh my gosh, I love Sneak. Thank you. This is hilarious. Whoops.
Looks like you take the low road or the high road across this chain. Your choice.
Well, low road we could take. High road would give us better advantage in a way. Don't know what's gonna await us. Oh, wait, is this the high road you're talking about? I think so.
Lost!
Okay, so that's them. It's up here. Oh, just some mushrooms and crap. Alright. Attracted the attention of one of those. Will you guys stop moving? Really? Oh, I did not mean to hit him. Oh, wow, they're... Okay, that's annoying. Oh, of course you're not. Whoa!
Show me the gun.
I killed myself. Who is shooting me? Found him. Knocked them down. There they go. Oh, there's another one. Hello, good sir. You just wait a few minutes and about a minute or so and I'll knock you down as well.
This!
Oh, did they shoot him down? Nope. Oh, this one actually died from its from the ball. Awesome.
Your fate is sealed!
Here, Carlaya. Let me heal.
The shadows will be your undoing. Darkness consume you.
Yep. Oh, I think he fell down. Yep. That's why I don't like the Palmer much. There's like a swarm of puppets. Really? That's what the big loud rumble was? Merciful. Yeah, we're finding another way. It's up here.
This thing down. God.
Palmer. A few other things of unimportance. Oh, why, hello there, look at this. He's trying to leave a trail for us. Oh, Mercer, you bastard. Carlyle, you stupid idiot. Let's down this way then. Oh, why, oh, look, he stole from this already. Is this written backwards? It's written backwards. One says Mercer.
Crime is one thing. Murder is another. Mercer will answer for this.
Do you know what he said? Can I read it? One step ahead is what he said. Oh, jeez. Now the game expects us to see that. Is this whole game like reversed or something?
Shucks, bones. Look at that monstrosity.
It's a dwarven centurion.
Oh, that dwarven thing.
Very tough and very deadly.
We can take the beast on or sneak around. It's your call, lad.
I want to take
We're
it
right
on
behind
because
you.
I can easily beat it, but I'll get it. Here we go. Hey, big guy, wake up. Go get the damn Palmer. I want you to get rid of it for me. All the Palmer working together. And it goes down quickly because it's the Palmer. I hate him. Maybe I want these Palmer to die?
Who's that?
But no, of course not. I forget that I have the wrong one. I hate this crap because of it. Alright, let's just get some of that. Enough. fight with him. Why he was doing so much damage. He equipped the glass arrow I shot into him. Annoying. The one thing I don't like about enemies being able to do is take your arrow, the arrow you shoot them with, and then use it. Because I'm way too strong with it. And I'll just do it over here. Zap. Zapped it against the wall and it just fell down. Oh, why, hello there. There we go. Oh, for the love of... I hate how they're all warmongers. That means they're the strongest barriers. They fall down the stairs. Look, a spider. Boss fight spiders, yay! Zap. You guys, where are you?
Whoosh! Run
off! Wee! A bit too late, Brynjolf. Urkingtad slave tents. Oh boy. Let's see. This is not
stench.
The
stench. This place reeks of Falmer.
Damn it.
This must be their hive. We'll have to keep silent if we want to avoid drawing their attention.
I heard something.
Enough, gang.
You heard something that
would
be shooting
the
lightning
bolt. Let's end it. You're
going down, you.
Ow, who's at me? Silvering it? You do need to get out of the way. Oh.
Be careful. There's no telling what lurks within these walls.
Falmer! That's what lurks in the walls. How to shave your beard like a man? You don't. You don't shave. That's how man shaves. Oh boy, easy kill. Oh, you coward. Stay in the dance. Circle. Die. Wow, really? Really only lost that much? That annoys me. Stop. Stop.
The burden of
there
death
we go. Oh, oh, wow. That's awesome. Thank you. Sorry, bring you off. I am so sorry. Oops. Oh, and look at him fall. Oh, down to there. And dead. Yay, these two went down quickly. Thank you. Potion of minor. I'll take any potion of healing. Tongs. Look, human. A search thief. Ooh, hello. What's this say? Nobody thought they were real, but I've seen them. The eyes of the snow elves. The dwarven thought they took them from the Falmer, but they themselves are fooled. A statue built in secret by the slaves. The eyes burn into you. See them even now. Serafra escaped through the collapsing tunnel, but he'll never escape what we've seen. Men will never believe him, and he'll be driven mad by the knowledge that he'll never see them again. But I may yet see them again before I die. So, you try to see the eyes of the Falmer eyes again. There are two gigantic jewels placed inside of a statue. That's what Mercer is after.
Got the message.
Ringwolf's the close quarters one. Carlisle did this one. Nine bolt. Yay. Stuck in here. Wow. That's funny. did you get in there, buddy? Zapped it.
Give up?
That's what happens when you cross the guild.
How did he get Daedric arrows? Those are what you're firing. I want those arrows. Ooh, expert looks deep. What's under behind this? After I break a couple lockpicks trying to open it. Oh, cool. I found the spot. Ooh, no. Hang on. Hey, pull out the bow again. What are you doing there?
Come, coward. Now we fight.
And that's why I'm the best.
What was that?
Maybe skipping over a lot of loot, but at this point I just want to get this damn thing to go. Yeah, it's super easy.
What
got
it.
This other one is just getting Volker. Give me a minute. Dude, zap. Zapped him. Ooh, hello. Ah. Let's count how many lockpicks it takes. One lockpick! Two lockpick! It is a pretty place. Three lockpick! What am I doing? Four lockpick! Fuck! Five! Six! Damn it. Six luck picks.
He's close. I'm certain of it.
Oh, here's the boss fight with Mercer. Yep. I'm gonna pull up the Targe of the Blooded.
This is
the
it.
Shield that went bad.
We do this for Chalice and for the guild.
Quick save. Open sesame. He's and here. There he is up there, taking the eye of the statue.
Brynjolf, watch the door.
Eyelass, nothing's getting by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can...
Carlia, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me?
Mercer Frey, you bet. Oh, he knocked down the platform we were standing, or I was standing.
When Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade.
Yeah, you. Give me the key, Mercer.
What's
yeah, Carlisle he stole the thing called
your
the
head
Celtic
with?
Key.
Tales of thieves with honor, oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises. Nocturtle doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild.
We'll see about that. It's not about Nocturtle. Hang on. Did the video cut out? Of course. Of course. Okay, I'm sorry. Hang on. Give me a minute. Am I still broadcasting? At least my voice. What's the problem with the Wi-Fi all day? It's been like this all day. It's been like this all weekend and even last week. Yet this Wi-Fi is the better one. Oh, I knew it. Yes, I am. Hang on. I gotta restart again. I'm restarting. Give me a minute.